Hi guys, today we are making spaghetti fritters. So what you'll need is a bowl. I'm using a microwave rice cooker. You'll need some spaghetti, an egg, some milk, a whisk, a flipper, some coconut oil, an oven, more like a that, and a spoon or two. I'm using two. So first, you open up your spaghetti. Like so, and then put it in your bowl, and then you put in your flour. Now this is 1 cup of flour, so you go like 1 cup flour, 1/3 of a cup of milk, 1 egg and spaghetti. So yeah, just give that a little mix. Okay, then you want to add your egg. Okay. And we mix that through. Then we add our milk. Consistency. Then you're ready to place it in your frying pan. Now these are exactly like pancakes, so you wait for the bubbles. So, boil in. Make sure you mix the toast here and hard. Yeah. Okay, so, so guys, you're watching This Is Living, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and please leave a comment down below if you'd like me to make any more food of your choice. So guys, this is another thing it looks like. Yeah, it's a little really yummy, and we can't wait to taste.